Jessica Altieri, and welcome to Wine Channel TV. Today, I'm in downtown Chicago, joined by the legendary Jean-Charles Boisset. So great to see you.
So much of a pleasure, always. Jessica, my life is transformed every time.
Do you know I wore this necklace just for you?
I'm very honored.
The last time I saw you was at Raymond Vineyards, and I had to leave with a special gift, and I think of you every time I wear it.
Thank you so much.
I love it. So tell me, what brings you to Chicago?
Well, we're very excited. We're doing a national tour with all our French wines. So Bouchard, Moreau, Domaine de la Vougeray, Jean-Claude Boisset, and our champagne from Buena Vista. So it's very exciting. We're hitting around 12 cities.
Wow.
And we're doing pre-sales and presenting very unique wines. And tonight we're doing this great winemaker dinner, and you're giving us the honor to be with us. So this is a privilege.
I am so excited for the dinner, but yes, you have been traveling nonstop. I saw you were in India and going all over. I don't know how you have
just arrived from France yesterday, which is great.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my goodness. And you're promoting your new book. So tell me about your book.
Well, you know, for many, many years, as you know, Jessica, I was born in the world of wine.
Right.
So I've been talking about wine literally all my life, since I'm 5 and 6 years old. Finally written the basic of what you need to know about wine.
Right.
And I did it with a great lady named Marnie Old, who's a wonderful journalist and sommelier. And we did it very simple. So history, how to taste wine, how and what to know about each of the varieties of wine, and a new spectrum of style, which is how to taste wine with the image of a great lady. A wine is vivacious, a wine is powerful, a wine is spontaneous, a wine is elegant. And we put the picture of those great ladies to interpret it. So as an example, I think of you as a very powerful woman, and I think of you like this lady.
Oh, Elizabeth Taylor.
You are the blonde version of Elizabeth Taylor.
I couldn't agree more.
So, as an example here, we describe the wine in a powerful way, and then
right.
we map each of our wines within it.
Wow.
So, it's a very simple way, sensuous. You could be sensuous too.
Could be.
So,
depends on the day.
And the fun part was to be very visual, very explanatory, so people can really use this as a guidance to really know everything about wine they need to know from both France and the US. So very focused, which is, as you know, my two love, France and America.
I know this. And okay, so speaking about wine, tell me what we have in our glass today.
So today we are launching, today in fact, a Pinot Noir champagne.
How exciting.
From
okay.
the Champagne region.
Right.
And what is so exciting, Jessica, it's Buena Vista.
And it's Champagne though, even
Champagne.
Though it's from California.
Well, it's actually from Champagne. So, Buena Vista, you know, was the first one to make a méthode champenoise sparkling in 1861.
Yes.
So to honor that, we decided to go back to France,
wow.
plant a flag, and be the first American winery to actually make a real champagne from Champagne.
You're the first.
The first and the only one. Because it's very difficult to be allowed. We were very kindly allowed by the organization of Champagne, who said, yes, because of the history, we allow you to do it. So first ever, Buena Vista Champagne Brut,
right.
which is the Chardonnay Pinot blend, and this, which is a Pinot Noir blend.
That's so exciting. And speaking of exciting, you have to talk about what you have in this amazingly beautiful bottle.
Well, the beautiful bottle fits so well in your hands. Look at that. This is our top model. This is the day.
You're too nice. No.
Well, I've never wanted to drink an expensive juice of potato or wheat or corn. So my life has always been focusing on grapes, as you know.
Mm-hmm.
I figured 15 years ago, we needed to master the distillation of wine from Burgundy.
Right.
So we took Chardonnay, Pinot Noir, and created an amazing distilled spirits, which is basically the distillation of wine. In that, we said, how could we make the most luxurious vodka and the most luxurious gin?
Okay.
So first and foremost, we designed an amazing bottle, which is
beautiful.
Meant to be a carafe.
Right.
You could use it for water, for wine, for anything you want. And we decided to distill it in order to have a lot of richness, a lot of opulence, a lot of centrality within your glass. And then we infused it with real beluga caviar from the southwest of France.
That's unheard of.
Unheard of.
I can't wait to try this.
So look at the beautiful, gorgeous liquid, which is rich and dense and intense.
Wow, what great aromatic.
I'm going to toast to your beauty and charm, because Jessica is getting younger and more beautiful. We haven't seen each other in 1 year.
It's been so long. Charles, I've known you maybe 8 years. You are my mentor. I was thinking about the cover of my book and your
On your great book, which we love.
No, but you are just amazing. I'm
and
so
as you all know,
here.
Jessica travels around the world. When we can find her in Chicago, this is a privilege.
Wait, I want to know though, when can everyone see a duet maybe between you and John Legend? Since you're
Very
always traveling.
Very soon. Well, we do a lot of things together.
Okay.
We're actually doing a great event in Pennsylvania in May.
Ooh, okay.
And we're doing another incredible private concert at Raymond Winery in May as well, May 5th.
Perfect. So people can stay tuned for that.
And we very soon as well co-signing a new destination with a friend of ours in Beverly Hills. So you're going to be able to find the Legend Vineyard exclusive wines and the GCB wines in the heart of Beverly Hills. And John will occasionally come and play the piano and get all the guests excited.
That sounds like a perfect pairing to me. Thank you so much. You're so wonderful.
It's a pleasure.
I can't wait for our dinner right now.
Well, and let's taste.
Let's taste.
Caviar vodka, GCB.
Oh, that is unbelievable.
That's the vodka for wine lovers.
That is. Thank you so much. Until next time, I'm just Jess reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen.
Thank you.